Hi, I'm Brad.
Hi, I'm Andrew.
And the reason we're showing you this video is to explain why we had to build this window away from the frames. We were asked to build a window that had no shadows going through the lamp. So when you see us building this thing, you'll see it's all made out of aluminum. And anyway, you'll see the reason.
Yep, and then once we built out from the wall and the window, we included a couple layers of diffuser panels so that the light would be evenly distributed in the colored glass.
Yep, so there's a lot of techniques in here that you might enjoy, so enjoy the video.
Yeah, it's got some really great music.
You know, you could have shaved.
Thank you.